Are investigating a murder from over the weekend. According to police, a person was shot multiple times during a possible robbery at a home on Brooklyn Avenue. This happened just before 3 a.m. on Saturday. Police have not released the name of the victim or whether they have any suspects. WYTV will continue to ask questions and bring you the latest information as we get it.